had a friend named Jason. He was going to college and he needed a car. He knew that his bike wouldn't get him very far, so he reached into his wallet and he grabbed his credit card. Oh no. It was Saturday night and he just got paid, so he grabbed a couple friends and the money that he made. He had a lot of fun as he watched those dollars fade. Jason, oh Jason, what you doing to your money? He knew by now that he was deep in debt, but he can't afford to pay off all his credit card yet. He handed over the minimum of 2%. He let out a groan as he hung up the phone. He had thousands upon thousands that he couldn't postpone, and on top of that, he still had student loans. He should have known. And said no to his friends. This is where the crazy careless spending would end. He earned another paycheck and he took the amount, and he added all the money to his savings account. And soon enough, he reached his goal. He continued to save money and was out of the hole. Jason, oh Jason.